next one.
And that one hurt his hand. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Man, he's still down after incoming. That's it. He's out. He's going to take another chance. Look how slow. Whoa! He whiffed that one. Boy, he just got laid out.
Once again, Eliminator heads to the top.
Oh!
That should do it.
He's heading back up. Whoa, whoa!
The intensity!
Yeah, what a move! He's gonna take another chance. Eliminator nails it.
Once again, Eliminator heads to the top.
No!
Eliminator gets all of it. Once again, Eliminator heads to the top.
Watch out!
Now that's got to be it. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Back into the ring now.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Slam to the ground. Eliminator lets loose. Watch out. There's a ladder in the ring now. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Down here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Huge drop kick.
Not much the official can do right now. This is a no disqualification match. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
And he gets back in.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
We're in the midst of a WWE. No, it
looks like he's setting the ladder up in the corner.
And he's heading back inside the ring. This isn't good, King.
No, not at all. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Eliminator reversed it. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
How much more? How much more are you willing to...
Oh, not again. Not again. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Watch it! That's it! He's done.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Here's a cover. Two. Bam! Knocked down. What a shot. Well, going to the top. High risk. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going. Oh, no! What a move.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner, representing Weapons of Mass Destruction, a Fire Viper.
He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.